Morning lecture, 10th of January, 1971, Srimad Bhagavatam.
Kriyadhara, Rukha Sapiti, Nidhita, Sayam Dharma Adharma, Nahi Dido Jathastu. कथम नाचिकात्म मानम कृतमैत्रम मचेतनम विश्रम्भ नियभूतानां सघृण दुग्ध मरण विश्वासीन नितराम अर्पित आत्मा जीन तम विश्वभन्य विश्वसनीय सघिन सकथं नाधितात्मा कृतमित्रम अचेतनम विश्वभनीय भूतान सघिन दुग्ध स जमदूत इज कंपेयरिंग the trustworthy government. Everything is discussed in Srimad Bhagavatam. But people do not take advantage of all this instruction. They mean, Bhagavatam means that Raj Leela, that's all. So many nice instructions are there in different cantos. Actually, the Krishna is described in the 10th canto, and other 9 cantos are specially meant for purifying the heart and understanding real Krishna. Tat-tat. As it is described in the Bhagavad Gita. They do not know, those who take advantage of Krishna's Rasa only, as ordinary story, they do not know Krishna tattva. But even though they do not know, because they are hearing about Krishna's pastimes, they are also becoming But if they hear from authorized source, then the result will be bhaktin parang pratilabhya. They will be promoted to transcendental devotional platform, and the result will be that nidrogo kama. Actually, by hearing about Rasa Leela, the result will be that one will be raised to the platform of transcendental service, and the disease of lust within the heart, that is material disease, that will be completely vanquished. Ridrogam kamam apunati asirat. Asirat, very soon they will be able to eradicate the deep-rooted lusty desires in the heart of material existence. Material existence means lusty. Like Krishna Bhulya Jeev Bhoga Banchaka. Material life means simply to desire, to enjoy. of course there is no enjoyment. That is. So, if one hears Raslila from authoritative source, the result is that he will be promoted to the transcendental platform of loving service to Krishna, and the material disease, lusty desires, will be vanquished. But they do not hear from the authoritative source, some professional recital they hear. Therefore they remain in the material existence of lusty affairs. And sometimes they turn to the Savajyas. And Krishna has connection with so many women. You know that in Vrindavan, the jugal version, one becomes Krishna and then one becomes Radha. That is your theory. And so many things are going on. Therefore we in this class, that first of all, read the 9 chapters very carefully. And then there are so many nice instructions, but they do not hear about these nice instructions of Ramayana, Bhagavata, Charitra. At least picked up some incidences they should hear. So, aṁ hi kitanit viśeṣa janma kottyam aṁsa mapi jad bhajahāra vibhosa nāma satvayanam hare. The charge of Viṣṇu-dūta for the Jama-dūta was that they did not know whom to arrest and whom not to arrest. Therefore, he has criticized. Jamaraja is meant for arresting the criminal, sinful person. But these Jamadutas came to arrest Ajami, who was already relieved from all sinful actions simply by chanting Narayan. That was not known to them. So in order to criticize them that you do not know where to go and where not to go, they describe in so many ways. Now they are positively saying that ayam hi kita nidviśeṣa janma kottyam har samapi. Even though he committed sinful activity for millions of years, he is now free. Ayam hi kita nirviśeṣa. He has completely counteracted all those sinful activities. How? Jad bhajahāra vibhosa nāma satvayanam hare. Vibhosa, somehow or other, he has chanted the holy name of Hari. Asya pāpinā dande kimattham akrusa priyate tatrāhu ayam hi. Why you are attempting to arrest this person as criminal? Jamadūta jad jada vivasopi harirnāma vyajahāra ucchārikamā. There was no intention of chanting the holy name of Hari. But even though consciously or unconsciously he has chanted the holy name of Hari, therefore he is now free. Now we have to note this important, that the powerful Sriram is so strong that even one consciously or unconscious, sometimes they imitate Hare Krishna. They have no intention to chant the holy name of Krishna, but they imitate or criticize Hare Krishna, that is also a fact. That is also a fact. Just like the Mahavedans, during Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's time, they sometimes used to criticize these Hindus are chanting Hare Krishna. So they were imitating. So gradually they also became devotees. Jadvajahara vivasa nama satyanam hare. Vivasopi harinama bhajavahara uccharitavan nakivalam prayachittamatram harinama apitu svasrayanam mokha sadhanam api. So, Siddhar Swami says that this chanting of holy name of Narayan Hari is not only counteracting his all sinful reactions, but he is now eligible to become liberated and being transferred to the spiritual world. Not only he has been freed from, but there is a reward for it. It is Eka Hari Name Jato Pap Hare. Papi hoye toto pap kori bare nari. A sinful man is very expert in committing sinful activities, but here is a statement that the holy name of Hari is so powerful that even an expert criminal cannot commit as much sinful activities as by one chanting the holy name of Hari, it can be counted. He is unable. The expert criminal is very advanced in committing sinful life, but Shastra says that he cannot commit so many sinful life. The one chanting of Hare Krishna mantra is so powerful. So one may, the non-believers, they may criticize that it is too much, but it is not too much, it is actual fact. Actual fact. that is apurad. One who thinks like that Harinam has not so much power that it can counteract, they are offenders. For them, it is not good. But one who believes in the words of the Shastra, as it is stated here, for him it is actually effective. Athavada. Out of 10 offenses, athavada. One who comments like that is athavada, and that is offense. To those who are cultivating the chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, they should have firm faith in the statement of the Shastras that chanting of Hare Nama is so powerful. Iti naiva jhagana asya kritam syada aghaniskritam jada narayanayati jagada chaturaksaram. Clearly says the chaturaksaram, this four alphabet, narayana, four, narayana. Because he has uttered these four alphabets, Narayana, But he had no offense in chanting. He sincerely chanted, offenseless chanting. Therefore, he became free immediately. Iti naiva jhagana asya kritam syada aghanishkritam jada narayanaiti jadada chaturaksharam. Nano karma कर्मसाध गुणाकरं हरेर नामेति युक्तम जस्य स्मृत्या च नामक्ता तपो यज्ञ क्रिया दिशु नूनं संपूर्णासांग जाति सद्य वंदे अच्युतम इत्यादि वचनम्. So Siddha Swami is quoting from Shastras that Vaddha Parikaratena Mokhaya Gamanam Prithiti Smite Nakrivalam Prayasitta Harinnama Pitu Satsayana Makhasadhanam Api Sakiru Charitana Jena Prithi Akharayadham. Baddha Parikarastena Mokhaya Gamanam Prithiti. This is a quotation from Smriti Shastra that Sakidu Charitam Jina Pariiti Akharadvayam. If anyone simply chants this two alphabets, Ari, Hari, then Baddha Parikarastena Mokhaya Gamanam Prithiti. Although he is a conditioned soul, his path for liberation is open. Jasya Smrityata Namaktya Tapajagga Kriyadishu Nunam Sampunatana Jati Sadra Bande Ochudam Ittyadivata. There is another quotation that Jasya Smrityata Namaktya Tapajagga Kriyadishu. These are pious activities. Austerity and sacrifice, tapa, yoga, and kriya, pious activities. Everything is done simply by chanting this Hare Krishna mantra. There is no need of doing anything. Simply by chanting, one can achieve the result of japa, yoga, and other ritualistic performance prescribed in the Veda. This is specially advised to the Karmakandiyas, those who are very much fond of performing ritualistic ceremonies. For them, this instruction is specially meant that if you chant simply Hare Krishna mantra without any offense, then you get all the results of japa, yoga, and other ritualistic performance. Satantrena Tatka Nivartakam Harinama Katham Shat Tatrahu Iti Naiva Iti Aghuna Annayata Magabat Shabda, his life is not sufficient.